six, seven, and oh, oh, oh.
For this project with See the Best in Me and working with Gwen's girls, we decided to focus on using the arts to draw focus to bringing out the best in them. So we talked about different issues with like self-esteem and friendship and family and how they could see the positive aspect of that in their lives. And then we kind of took a creative spin on it.
We worked on our step, our Pretty Girl Rock Song dance, and we made a poster that says "See the Best in Me."
With Miss Hotep, we worked on dancing. She wrote a song for us, and we had to make our own version to the song. And it was just like, we could freestyle it, mix it up, remix it, do as we please.
There are so many songs and lyrics out right now that are detrimental to their mindsets, and songs that are lying to them about themselves. So I wanted to write a song that had truth after truth after truth, true statements about them, about seeing the best in themselves and seeing the best in each other.
It was kind of cool and encouraging to help us lose weight and start exercising and stuff.
I just basically learned, like, no matter what's going on, you have to try to smooth things out and work through everything that you're going through and rise above it.
I hope that the girls take away the fact that no matter what other messages they're bombarded with, that it's their choice every day to see the best in themselves.
More than just memorizing movements or memorizing lyrics, I really want them to start to believe it and sing it to themselves. I want them to know what it's like to be performance ready, to be seen at their best. So I think that's how the arts tied in with them seeing the best in themselves, is that we expected them to do their best, and they absolutely did.